No, no, don't let me stop you. Were you trying to cheer and update your Facebook status at the same time? Checking your bank balance. Wise investor, sir. We'll come back to you later. Good evening, everyone! So, for all of you doubters who saw the first line of shows and were like, you know Salt Lake City out! Turn off the flash, you'll get better photos. I swear, if you actually take a photograph in here with a flash, you'll take a photograph of the smoke in the air. It's gonna look crap. Turn the fucking light off. Why is it men and technology? Seriously? I'm just being facetious. However, so all these people were like, oh my god, we're gonna play Salt Lake City. And really, some of them were like, you bastards. Yeah, I know, I love you too. I don't even know what you look like. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm the trusting type. So, we had an amazing time here last time. We bonded, we connected, it was beautiful. It was, the ice cream thing. That did start here. We tried it in Denver, it worked there as well. It's like something about altitude. I just walked out on stage and just realized, oh fuck, we're at altitude, aren't we? There we go. So, we will be doing that. Okay, who wasn't here last time? You suck. If you weren't here last time, that's fine. Let me explain. We just have to go over a couple of ground rules. You're half the concert. You are seriously half of the concert. We're not just up here playing for the good of our health. However, you give us energy, we give it back, and so it goes the whole night. As far as the ice cream thing goes, how do I explain this? You want ice cream? It's the fact that when people cheer here, it's like excited children all at the same time. Like, yeah! It wasn't like kind of like, you play Seattle or something, but also cool. It was like, yeah! Los Angeles, like, yeah, whatever. Here is like fucking excited children. We love this. What do you want? Do you want ice cream? Love it! So, with that, I have to say, actually, one special announcement. Is there a person called Bria in the audience? Bria, are you here? No? Oh well. Well, I got an email from somebody called Bria. So, where? Oh, everybody say it like everybody says, like the life of Brian here. Don't worry, if anybody knows who I'm talking about and she shows up at the show, please let me know. I have something that I want to sort out there. However, is everyone alright? You're looking at me with such confused faces. Why is the fat man talking? Please, Daddy, tell me. He sings too. Are we here? Are we ready? Should we play some music? I'm just using this whole interlude as an acclimatization to the altitude. That's it. Let's go! Lights up! Go!
This thought, I won't say.